This island provides perfect cover for a surprise attack.
All trim for
speed! Plot the optimal course for an intercept, rigging your sails for speed. You want to catch your victim off guard.
Captain, there she is!
Fire as she bends!
Alerted a powerful Portuguese warship. At the helm is a Commodore, too tough to handle on your own. Even worse, you could lose your loot. You need help, and you need it fast.
That one's with us!
Other captains have answered your call. Four against one should even the odds. Side forms a tight squadron using a coordinated battle plan. The enemy strikes first. The first ship goes down, breaking your formation. Turns his cannons on you. You brace for fire, absorbing the first blow. Your allies maneuver for position. The Royal Fortune acts as a tank, drawing the Commodore's fire. It unleashes its special ability, siege mode. Once anchored, it can fire its cannons without limits. The Jaeger slips into position with its powerful cannon. Its special ability delivers 8 shots in a single blast, increasing the odds for a critical hit. The Royal Fortune can't hold out much longer. It's up to you to land the killing blow. Is won. But the glitter of gold can turn new allies into deadly enemies. For there is no honor among thieves.